everyone, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. We're in a situation. This Colossus is very hard to kill. I'm having a feeling we're gonna have to try something different. I don't know, let's go see what we have in here. Woo! What is that? Ah!
Over here! Get to cover! Squad leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tali's inside over there. The gas killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Okay. I know what the opposition is like. Is she safe?
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
Okay.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. The Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there, but none of my men made it past the Geth. The middle's got cover, but the damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. The left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
Okay, well that sounds like the better one.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself.
Huh.
So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
Okay.
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
No. Tali wanted me to keep you alive.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
I wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe.
No.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down.
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me. Keep us alive.
Hostiles up ahead.
All right, we are going to...
I'll clean kill.
Run down there. Now,
fire in the hole.
And that didn't work. Ah! Okay, you boys, keep him off of me while I'm come up here, huh? Oh, that didn't work on him. Nope. Uh-oh. There's a thingy. A what am called thing.
Scratch one!
Kill it! Okay. There's a colossus up there. Apparently. Oh, that is the colossus. Yeah, no kidding. Okay. No, don't hide right here. What? Okay, I am in a bad place. Okay, bad place! No! No! No!
Right flag!
Okay! Try this again!
Run a little plus!
Got that? Oh, yeah! Okay! Wait for that thing to strike and go! Ow!
Push a punch through their armor.
I'm on Kira, be great.
What he's doing. There we go. Just realized I'm not using incendiary ammo all this time. Okay. Okay. Run. Ow! Okay. Let's see. There they are. Bad cover to have right there. Oh. Lift some of them. You're wasting your shots, Thane. All right, what do we have? There's some power cells over there. Uh-oh. Oh, there's some power cells right there. Oh, bad.
Bad.
Probably gonna Got it. Okay. Okay. Got it! Woo! One more for good measure!
Scratch one!
Got him? Nope, didn't get all of them. Die already. Done? Woo!
Just a second. I locked the door to keep more Geth from getting inside.
Uh-huh.
There, that should do it.
Okay, I'll be in a second. I will. Okay. Woo!
Just let me finish this download.
Tali, come on.
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
Okay.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I didn't ask what some Admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their jobs. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
Yeah.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Huh, okay. Can you join me now?
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet.
Oh.
And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Well, maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
Well, the Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let them know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Woo! We got Tali! And we got a new submachine gun. And we got... weapon upgrade, okay, and a pistol upgrade, okay, cool.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Tali Zora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
Yes, exactly.
That's why you're here, Tali. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet. But I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you. Not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Tali Zora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Okay.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
That was just, okay. Why is it always Jacob in here with me? Why not Miranda? Miranda's my second in command. I don't know. These doors take too long to open. All right, research terminal. Let's see what we got. Weapon upgrades. Assault rifle damage and heavy pistol damage. Okay. And assault rifle penetration. Plus 25% assault rifle damage against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. Let's do that one next. Okay, and heavy pistol damage. Plus 20% heavy pistol damage. Okay, and plus 50% heavy pistol damage against armor. Well, cool. Got two. Is that it? Okay, that's it. And one armor upgrade. No. And nothing else. Okay, cool. That's all. Whew. That was quite the mission, actually. That was a tough mission. Okay.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I know. Transfer a quest reproved. That's what I almost said. From Admiralty Board, Migrant and Fleet Commander Shepard, per Tali Zora Vasthima's request, included with her data delivery from Haystrom, the Admiralty Board has approved her transfer to your command. She has been informed that additional duties to the Migrant Fleet may still be necessary on occasion, but has been given extended leeway to determine when her mission with you is considered complete. This choice was hers, but your role as de facto captain during her pilgrimage may have caused her to be more susceptible to your requests. The Admiralty Board trusts that you will treat her, your new crew member, with the respect due an honored member of the fleet. Should any harm come to her due to negligence on your part, this board will take severe and appropriate action. Admiral Rail Zora, Migrant Fleet Admiralty Board. I guess it's her dad. Thank you from Leslie. I am Leslie. I was on Aya. The food made me sick. The doctors are helping me now. One doctor knows Jacob. He says he can tell you this. He could write this for me, but I want to do it. I need to use my words. My words are coming back. I can talk well. Reading is hard, but I'm getting better. I have to get better. Taylor wanted me like this. He wanted my words gone. I have to show him that he lost. I am not weak. He did things to me, and he can't now. He can't take away my words. He can't make me not me anymore, because you and Jacob stopped him. Thank you, Leslie. That's the woman we helped. All right. Cool. All right. Whew. Well, we got Tali. Yes. All right. I wonder if Kelly has anything to say about any of the new crew members. I haven't talked to Kelly in a while.
You had me so worried when you were trapped on the collector ship. Thank goodness for Edie.
Yeah. Edie did save us. I mean, she unlocked all the doors, yeah.
An AI on board is proving to be very useful.
The elusive man made sure Edie was installed for this mission. Now I see why. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Garrus received some news that put fire in his eyes. Maybe you should speak with him down in the main battery. Morden would like to speak with you over in his tech lab. Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the engineering deck. Samara would like to see you in observation on the crew deck. Anything else, Commander?
I'm sorry I asked. No, that's it.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Oh my gosh. Can't anybody deal with their own problems in their own ways? By themselves. Why me? Why am I the only one? I want to go to say hi to Joker.
So the Collectors were once Protheans, repurposed by the Reapers. What a sad end.
Makes you wonder if the Keepers on the Citadel were once something different.
Joker? Dude, what's up?
It's great to see Tali on board, Commander, just like old times. It is her, right? I mean, because with the mask, it's... Ah, never mind.
Joker, come on. How are things up here? Oh, wait. The squad.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. It seems like Garrus has finally worked that stick out of his butt, but now he's trying to beat guys to death with it. I can't believe I like the old Garrus better. And Thane seems like the strong, sensitive, murdering type. You know, those are always great to have around, a real cuddler. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading around.
Okay, and I... It seems like I asked this before, but I don't know if it's going to be different.
I assume everything's going well up here?
We're just having an argument over personalization of my workspace.
Cerberus regulations are clear, Mr. Moreau. Personalization does not include grease on my bridge cameras.
It's just mad that all its footage of me looks like a dream sequence.
Okay, that's it.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Okay. So, let's see. Who... Seems like, what did they say? Morden wanted to talk? Okay. I guess we'll talk to Morden then. Then we gotta go help Grunt.
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy. Have to deal with the Collectors. Planning attack.
Mm-hmm.
Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
Yes.
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Okay.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
Oh, well, we were headed there, actually. Huh.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Erdnot. That's Rex's clan. Okay, travel to Tuchanka. Okay, so now we need to go talk to other people.
Samara wants a moment with you.
I know, I'm going. Alright, where is Samara at? Here. This wasn't open last time. Okay. Nice. Alright.
I am glad I joined your team. It has been too long since I traveled with companions. When the time comes, I will do whatever is necessary.
Okay.
You're an important part of this crew, Samara.
It is my honor. Also, there is a matter I need to discuss.
Okay.
When we met on Ilium, I told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing.
Mm-hmm.
Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth. I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
Okay.
Didn't you say you'd pick up her trail after our mission?
I know where she is, right now. In a month, she may be gone. This is the best opportunity I've ever had.
Okay.
Where is she?
Omega. Ugh. A nightclub called Afterlife.
I've been there.
Which seems a perfect place for her to hunt.
How important is this?
Killing her has been my focus for 400 years.
Wow.
It is the most important thing in my life. And the reason I became a Justicar.
Okay.
Tell me about her.
She is an Ardat Yakshi. It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds, but that is mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
So is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer?
Marin suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
Yuck? Okay.
Why isn't this ever mentioned in Asari literature or art?
When we were primitive, there was much fascination with Ardat Yakshi. Some cultures worshipped them as gods of destruction. Now the Asari have a place in the galaxy, and they don't wish this defect to be widely known. As far as I know, only three exist today. Two chose a life of seclusion. The third ran.
Morinth.
She ran, and I am sworn to kill her.
Okay.
I don't know that I blame her for running.
When she fled, she proved her addiction. She was not taking a great moral stand. She simply wants to keep killing. She is a tragic figure, but not a sympathetic one.
Can't she abstain?
Each encounter gives her strength. The effect is narcotic. The more she does it, the more she needs to do it. She will never stop. She can't.
Huh.
So you hunt down these Asari just because they're born with a genetic condition?
It manifests with maturity. When one is diagnosed, she is offered the chance to live in seclusion and comfort. If she refuses, it shows her addiction to the ecstasy she gets from killing her mates. There is no redemption for such a person.
Well, okay. I guess...
This is definitely worthy of your full attention.
She confuses her victims, twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
All right.
We need to stop her.
Thank you, Commander. There are no words to express what this means to me. There is one thing more. This creature, this monster, she is my daughter.
Oh.
You said this is genetic. How many children do you have?
Three. And three Ardat Yakshi are in existence today. It is as it sounds. Marinth was always the wild one. She was happy and free, but selfish.
Okay.
I cannot imagine what this is like for you.
I do not want pity, Shepard. I do not accept it. My daughter's condition is my fault, and my redemption lies in killing her. Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
Okay.
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people, mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much, and then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
It sounds terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I own nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Okay.
Those moments change you.
And I've hundreds of years left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me. Help me find my long-lost daughter. And kill her.
Okay.
We'll go find Morinth.
Oh. That's it, huh? Okay. Well. That's weird. Super weird. Who else needed to talk? I don't remember. Let's check in on Miranda. I don't know if she has anything else to say, but... Well, haven't talked to her in a while.
Thanks again, Shepard. Taking the time to help me with my sister. I couldn't have reached Ariana in time without your help.
Yeah, probably true.
I'm glad Niket tried to redeem himself, for what good it did. Thank you for stopping me, Commander.
Yes. You liked him, didn't you?
Sounds like you had a soft spot for Niket after all.
I didn't have many friends. Niket was one of them. He never wanted anything from me. He was safe. Comfortable. A reminder of a more innocent time, I suppose.
Are you happy about your sister's relocation?
She has what I wanted her to have. A normal life, and the freedom to choose her own path. And she knows she has an older sister. A friend.
Are you gonna talk to her again?
I honestly don't know. For once, I haven't planned that far ahead. I'll deal with it after our mission. I have to stay focused, and she needs time to adjust to her new home.
Okay.
Let me know if I can do anything else.
Yeah.
I think I got it from here. My father has no chance at finding her family in their new location.
No chance.
But thank you, Commander. My sister is safe again, thanks in large part to you. I won't forget that.
Oh my gosh, her smile. Oh my gosh, that just creeped me out so much. Okay. That was bad. Seems to be Garrus wanted to
talk. Thank you, Commander. Rupert put the new supplies to good use.
Oh, you're welcome. I don't know who you are, but you're welcome. All right. Garrus, what's up, dude?
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I've got something. I may need your help.
Of course you do.
You remember Sidonis, the one who betrayed my team? I found a lead on him. There's a specialist on the Citadel, name's Fade. He's an expert at helping people disappear. Sidonis was seen with him.
Fade. He helps them fade away. Okay.
What happened? How did Sidonis betray your team?
He tipped off the mercs, told them where our base was. He drew me out with a false job, then let the mercs hit my team. My men weren't prepared. They tried to hold them off. By the time I got back, there were only two survivors. They didn't last long.
Seems like I asked...
All 10 of them dead.
Yeah.
Because of him.
I asked him this once.
What are you planning to do when you find him?
You humans have a saying. An eye for an eye, a life for a life. He owes me 10 lives, and I plan to collect.
That's what you want?
You sure that's how you want to play it?
I'm sure. I don't need you to agree with me, but I'd like your help.
All right.
Where do we find Fade?
I've arranged a meeting. We'll meet him in a warehouse near the Neon Markets down on Zakara Ward. Thanks, Shepard. I appreciate you taking the time to help me.
Maybe we can get you some new armor while we're there, yeah? So, the Citadel. So I've got a couple different missions on the Citadel and a couple on Tuchanka. Huh? And, who else? Oh, Jack wanted to talk. Okay, we'll go talk to Jack. Oh yeah, we gotta help Kasumi. And she was like the first one who wanted help. So, Tali used to be called Tali Zora Naraya, and now she's called Tali Zora Vosnima. What is the difference there? What does that last part of the name mean? Is it her rank? Jack, what's up? Haven't seen her in a while, actually. I should take her out next time.
I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them.
Okay.
You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
No.
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
Okay. Why?
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't going to see it. I was wired up in a cell.
Experiments for no reason?
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
Okay.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground, drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
Yeah, of course there is.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
Okay.
I'm going to talk to the elusive man and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Okay.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
Okay.
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
All right, well, I guess there's probably not really any harm in it. Gives her a better attitude, all the better, right?
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard.
And, you know, if it gives her a better outfit as well. Now, a little birdie reminded me that there's a ship model hidden back here somewhere, and I remember that too, but I can't seem to find it. I can't remember exactly where it was, but I thought it was by these crates. It doesn't seem to be here anymore. I wonder if you have to pick it up before Jack arrives or not. Oh well. Maybe I'm just not seeing it. Probably. That's usually the case. That is usually the case. Oh, there's Tali. Okay. So I wanted to go this way then. And is that all the people? I think we talked to all the people. So, yeah. Jack. Garrus. Yeah. We talked to everybody. All right. All right. Let's see what we have to do. We're probably gonna have a billion new... Oh wait, should we scan Haystrom? Can we scan Haystrom? No, we can't. Oh, that's annoying. Oh yeah, right, the Geth used up all the things there. Okay, so... Help Jack in the Nubian Expanse. Help Samara. And recapture the freighter at Omega. Citadel. Help Thane. Help Garrus. Help Kasumi. So three things to do on the Citadel. Krogan, DMZ, T'Chanka, Yeah, help Grunt, help Morden. Two things to do there. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. What should we do next? I suppose we should... Maybe we could go to the Citadel. We've got a lot of things to do there. Yeah, let's go to the Citadel. I know I promised to help Gruntnix, but... I don't know. I want to go to the Citadel. Right, there's a fuel depot. I needed to buy propellant. Thinking about it. Who should I bring? I'm helping lots of people here. I'm helping Kasumi and Thane and... Who was the other one? Samara. No, not Samara. No, I don't remember. Garrus. I'm hoping Garrus. I guess I'll bring Thane. Now let's bring Kasumi. Do her thing first. Ooh, I can level something. Yay! Incendiary ammo. Okay. What does it do? Your entire squad gains the effect of your incendiaries. Oh, nice. Okay, charge. No, I don't even use charge. Shockwave. Pulse. So. Slam. Improves brief slam incapacitation. Greatly increases slam force after lifting target. I could do with that, I think. Although, I'm gonna do that. Oh! Ability evolution. Please select an evolved form of the power. Your weapon inflicts even more damage and receive a damage bonus to biotic powers. Destroyer. Plus 15% health. Plus 15% weapon damage, plus minus 9% power recharge time, plus 70% Paragon Renegade, plus 15% power damage. Champion. Your staying power lets you survive marathons of combat. Power recharging time and Paragon and Renegade scores are improved still further, and you receive a bonus to biotic power duration. Plus 20% health, plus... This is better. Like... Yeah. I don't know. Why would I pick the lesser one? Why would I pick Destroyer if everything in health... I'm gonna do Champion. Yeah. Cool. Okay. And I need to level Kasumi. I'm gonna auto-level Kasumi, just bother with it. And Garrus, let's give him some more health and all that kind of stuff. Alright. Oh. Garrus, Turian Renegade. If it can be fired, Garrus knows how to use it. His weapon and power damage increases dramatically. And long hours alone against impossible odds have conditioned Garrus' health and kept his powers sharp. So this has plus 15% health. This has plus 20. This has plus 25% weapon damage, and this has plus 18%. Well, I don't really care about Garrus' health as much. I mean, I know it sounds bad, but I can revive him, so it's not like he needs that extra 5% health. But he could stand to have extra weapon damage. I'll do Turian Renegade. Okay. Let's go. Okay. This guy is still here giving orders to his people.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am.
Okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am.
Yeah. Hey, Bailey. Alright, so... You know what I want to do first, actually? Before we do anything else? Is buy stuff.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Alright. Oh, Space Hamster! I can buy it now! And I'm gonna! And my fish. I need to get my fish back. Oh, I have more kinds. I can afford fish now! I'm gonna buy them. Because I want fish. Huh. Models of ships. Alright. I'll buy them. Models of ships. They hardly are anything compared to what they were when I... There you go. I just bought everything in your store. How do you like that? Hmm?
So do you want to get one of the fish or...
Now I bought all the fish. Alright. This is the cafe, and we bought everything.
Come
in the
on,
cafe.
Please. You have to help me. Yeah. I need to make something nice. It's for a date.
So, are there any other. Let's take a look at the map. So, the Serta Foundation. Okay. Yeah, there's still some over there, so... I wish I could move my cursor around this map. It's very annoying that I can't. So, we need to go up another level, or down a level, I guess. Down a level. Or... Were there some this way? I don't remember. I don't remember. Nope. Okay. So then we go up a level. And the other side is down a level. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Rodham Expeditions. Sniper rifle damage. Heavy pistol damage. Submachine gun damage. Those are expensive. Probably find them somewhere. You know what I really want to find is actual armor modifications. Like Enhancements.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. The copy
Dark
protection
Star.
Ever malfunctions.
It's a bar.
Download a new copy free.
Yeah, I want... Are you seriously still standing there? What are you doing? Okay. Where can I go? Where can I go to get Yeah, I want to find armor upgrades. That's what I want to find. The weapon upgrades, I find those all the time, but I never find new armor pieces like new arms or chest pieces. I don't know if there are any other ones, but that's what I kind of would like to do.
I heard that those lakes up on the Presidium are filled.
So, I want to come around, ask about fish. Why do I need to ask about fish? I got a fish. Why does it take so long to get anywhere around here? Okay.
Irashima!
Ramen. Dr. Kasumi.
You know what I haven't had in ages? Ramen. My grandmother used to make the best ramen. Delicious. Thinking back, I really should have stolen her recipe.
I actually haven't had ramen in ages either. Come to think of it. Shipping warehouse and Certa Foundation.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Maybe. Oh, I already bought everything from here. I'm beginning to become disappointed. Not finding what I want.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
Tech damage. Fine, I'll just buy it. Wanted to buy something today. Besides the fish and ship models. The shopping center is pointless.